Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the Sturgeon High School Pep Band under the direction of Mrs. Heidi Hintz as we honor America and those who so bravely defend our freedom with a playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Sturgeon Bay High School for tonight's non-conference matchup between the Two Rivers Raiders. And your Sturgeon Bay Clipper. Introducing the starting lineup for the Raiders, a 6 foot junior, number 0, Carson Nakata. A 6 foot junior, number 3, Eli Gallagher. A 6 foot junior, number 4, Joseph Johnson. A 6 foot 7 inch senior, number 11, Ashton Peterson. And a 6 foot 4 inch senior, number 13, Parker Lamb. The Raiders are coached by Mr. Brett Leesman, assisted by Mr. Jeff Smith, Mr. Corey Kreebeck, and Mr. Roger Booth. And now, the starting lineup for your Sturgeon Bay Clippers. A 6 foot senior, number 0, Garrett Ogler. A 6 foot 4 inch junior, number 2, Jackson Starr. A 6 foot 1 inch senior, number 4, Daniel Lodell. A 6 foot 2 inch senior, number 10, Kellen Richard. And a 6 foot 6 inch senior, number 40, the big man, Kenneth Eber. The Clippers are hosted by Mr. Zach Dobles. Coach Dobles is assisted by Chad Ulbrich, Troy Hassenager, and Trent Bone. Courtesy of the Norfolk County Medical Center, trainer Alyssa Lee, student managers Isaac Starr, Aiden Kerwin, and Manuel Morales. Hubbard foul on number 4, Gavin Evers, his first, the team's first. At the line for the Raiders, number 0, Carson Cotton, shooting 2. Raider foul on number 11, Ashton Peterson, his first, the team's second. Kelly, his first, the team's third. Number 10, Calvin Richard, at the line for the Clippers.
Thank you.
A full timeout. Sturgeon Bay High School, the Packerland Conference, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is demonstrated by respecting and positively supporting the student athletes, coaches, spectators, and officials. Parents and adults, please remember that you are the first and most important example for our students. Please display good sportsmanship at all times. Your officials for tonight's game, Mr. Bill Simons, Mr. Josh Coriegi, and Mr. Corey Malian. Thank you, gentlemen. The floor is yours. For the Raiders, number one, Chase Kelman, replacing number four, Joseph Johnson. The team's fourth. At the line for the Clippers, number five, Hayden Tracy, shooting one. His second, the team's third. At the line for the Raiders, number 11, Ashton Peterson. For the Clippers, number 2, Jackson Scott, replacing number 40, Ian Eber. The team's fourth. At the line for the Raiders, number 3, Eli Gallagher. For the Clippers, number 11, Cordell Anderson, replacing number 0, Garrett Colbert. For the Raiders, number 4, Joseph Johnson, replacing number 13, Parker. Is first, the team's fifth.
Here we go.
foul on number zero, Carson Hunt. Here's second, the team's sixth. For the Clippers, number zero, Garrett Alter. Replacing number 10, Kelvin Richard. Bergen Schmidt is second, the team seventh. At the line for the Clippers, number zero, Gary Holbert.
Shooting one.
Jackson Stock is first, the team's fifth. And the line, number zero, Carson Cotton. For the Clippers, number 12, Ian Prezina. Placing number 11, Cordell Anderson. Three-pointer by number three, Eli Gallagher. For the Clippers, number 10, Kelvin Richard, replacing number 4, Danny Lobo. Thank you. Timeout on the floor called by the Clippers. A 30-second timeout. First, the team's eight at the line for the Clippers. Number zero, Garrett Ulberg. Thank you. Passed it on to the receiver. Carson. Got it. Flipper foul on number 10. Kelvin Richard is first. The team's seven. At the line for the Raiders, number 0, Carson Cotto. For the Raiders, number 13, Parker Black, replacing number 10, Brigham Smith.
I'm
Second half starters. To the Raiders. Number 0, Carson Cox. Number 3, Eli Gallagher. Number 4, Joseph Johnson. Number 11, Ashton Peterson. And number 13, Parker Plant. Cox, Gallagher, Johnson, Peterson, and Plant. For the Clippers, number 0, Garrett Ulbert. Number 2, Jackson Starr. Number 4, Danny Lowell. Number 10, Calvin Richard. And number 40, Hannah Evers, Ulbert, Starr, Lowell, Richard, and Evers. Possession to the Clippers. Carson Connor is third, the team's first. Number 40, Gannon Evers, his third, the team's first. For the Clippers, number 5, Hayden Tracy, replacing number 4, Gannon Evers. Number foul on number zero, Garrett Holbrook is first, the team is second. For the Clippers, number four, Cannon Reavers replacing number two, Jackson Scott. At the line for the Raiders, number four, Joseph Johnson. Raider foul on number four, Joseph Johnson. His first, the team's second. Team, Parker Lance. Passed by number 0, Carson Turner. Tracy, the second, the team's fourth.
Thank you.
and Sturgeon Peterson.
Thank you.
Pass it on to the court. Johnson. Johnson. Over foul on number five, leader Tracy is third, the team is second. At the line for the Raiders, number four, Joseph Johnson, shooting two. Raider foul on number four, Joseph Johnson is second. Teams united.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And again, Kevin Mitchell makes the first of three. Raider foul on number three, Eli Gallagher, is four. That puts the Raiders over the at the line for the Clippers. Number zero, Kurt Over, shooting two.
Come on!
Your final score, your Liberty 78, Two Rivers Raiders 67. Thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank our friends from Two Rivers for making a long trip up. Especially like to thank our officials, Mr. Bill Simons, Mr. Jeff Horiyagi, and Mr. Corey Valiant. Thank you, gentlemen. Once again, thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Happy holidays, and please remember to bundle up and drive home safely.
I feel good. Thank you. I weeks.